Hey out there, Tyrik Parker for episode 11 of Late Night Parker. I've been doing this for 11 days, and I don't know how much longer I can keep this up. But I want to take y'all by showing, start y'all by showing. Look at this. Look at me. The Orange Crush hat. See? Orange Crush. How many people you know got an Orange Crush hat? Okay, let's go. So, I was thinking lately, this one topic I got on my mind is about, well, this. Let me set you up at the studio, which is Tyrik Parker Studios, a.k.a. Kitsch. And, as I set up the director's chair, brings me to my topic, which is teddy bears. Do they really work? When you buy your girlfriend a teddy bear, does it get you in there? You know, does it up your status to getting closer to home base, you know what I'm saying? Or does it, on a first date, if you buy a girl a teddy bear, will she like you more? Does that guarantee good things? Does it guarantee anything? Does it mean something? What does it do? It's just a bear. But it says, I love you all. So, and it's pink and fluffy and furry. So, I like it. I think it would be a great gift. And it should definitely get you in there. It's not the teddy bear. Always remember, it's the money you spent on it. So, with that being said, I hope you are really enjoying my show. This is something that I've had an idea for a long time. It's LNP, Late Night Parker, coming to you every day. So, whether you don't watch it, somebody will. Somebody likes these shades, okay? And this microphone. Somebody likes it. And this Orange Crush hat. And my weird style of dressing, which is actually self-proclaimed best way of dressing. So, with that, this has been episode 11. See you for episode 12 tomorrow. Peace. Oh yeah. Peace. Oh, I don't have a cameraman. Oh, I gotta turn it off myself. Peace.